most of them came here broken. They, you know, all the ribs were showing, their feet hadn't been done, their teeth hadn't been done properly. And we give them their shots once a year, just like we get our flu shot. They get their 7-in-1 and a West Nile shot every year. Plus they get dewormed every 4 months. Because sometimes they can pick up parasites, and that's not good for their digestion. So we deworm them every 4 months. So everybody here is on a schedule, and the way that the horses should be taken care of. You know, we are, again, a nonprofit. It gets costly, but we do it for them. The reason why it's called St. Bonnie's is Jillian, who is the founder, as you know, she used to have a St. Bernard. That was her first rescue. The dog was named Bonnie. And we figured that this is a property for calmness and peace in animals, so we've decided to name it St. Bonnie's Sanctuary. My job when I came up here was to take care of some rescue dogs that we had down in our kennel. But since we had room for horses, I called Jillian and asked her if we could help out, you know, the sanctuary with adopting some horses or rescuing some horses. And she said only if I picked out the oldest and the ones that are in most need. And where they came from, if they had any food, who knows where they got the food from, what kind of condition it was in.
His eye socket,
we don't know what happened. He came to us that way. Again, most of these horses were anywhere from 200 to 400 pounds underweight. He can see fine with his one eye. He gets around great. He's very arthritic on his back end. His back end will wobble, something we all have before we too when we get up to that age. They had over 120 horses up there. An email went out saying starving horses in deplorable conditions. I saw the email, called Jillian, and Jillian's like, okay, get a couple. Well, hence we have 11 horses now, so we're blessed. These horses are blessed because now they're here, getting better, and they're happy. They're completely different horses now since they've been here.
I will lift up mine eyes unto the hills. From whence
be old, but you're handsome.
So those would be the ones that would be left up there to either be euthanized or who knows what. So we got what we asked for. We've got some seniors, geriatric special need horses. And we're very fortunate because they're the most loving, docile, happy horses now, and they're gradually putting weight back on, and they've kind of gotten to heaven up here because they get a lot of tender, loving care. So we're very fortunate, and I'm sure that they are too. So.
Lange. I'm
and founder of the Lange Foundation. Please come join Lisa and I at St. Bonnie's Sanctuary. Please visit our website at langefoundation.com, or you can visit us on YouTube. You can visit us on Facebook. Please visit us at our Canyon Country Ranch. The horses would love to meet you. And if you would like to sponsor one of them, check our website, langefoundation.com.